always went to it. That's the girls. That's the girls.
He's having a blast.
That's the table. That's
fantastic. The table up and have it in the wall, which are the table saw. And I finally found about to give it to him. He's done with it.
So anyway.
My God, these are two teams all day.
That's a 2 weeks. Yeah. We lost
Thank you. Tuesdays and Thursdays, she goes over to her house and watches up, so she watches.
But she has seen, I mean, I remember, I get confused which one, but I know that one couple went out of town for a while. She was like, y'all watch one of the
two.
Oh, that's from the 19th. Like museum. They were there for a while. My best was there for a while. But she had all four of them. They like playing together.
They kind of watch each other.
Well, yeah, they finally, the boys got for about, because they, when they got to go to the girls, finally settled in the barn and doing it, so it's a lot less hassle.
And how old are the girls
now? Three.
Yeah,
kind of
what happened?
Yeah, I'm glad we did it first, because they...
It's still being could be playing right now.
Yeah.
Get off the court at 4:30, 4:45, rush for him.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Yeah.